press the email link that is sent to your email account. This is where you can start to set up the password. Input the password as required. Once the password is set, please input your mobile number. Here, we will send you a two-factor authentication code to your phone. Once confirmed, please download the app through the link in the QR code in the upper right corner. Here, you can install the app inside your phone. Once it's installed, please sign in using your email address as well as the password you have sent earlier. Again, we will send you a two-factor authentication code. Here, you can actually use the app already, and you can view the reports. You can set your medical diary, see your medical history, as well as add a medication reminder. For example, here I will add paracetamol to my medication reminder and to have it remind me at 9 a.m. You can also look at the dashboard that will contain your medication reminder. If you'd like to chat with us, you can also chat to our pharmacist and ask for questions. Thank you.